Hello everyone, my name is Vivek and I'm from K4 Matrix. In this video, I'll be showing an alternative for MeshGen in TechCloud 360. So for this, we'll be needing this Gmesh, which is an open source mesh generator. Along with that, we'll be requiring this poly2gmesh.py Python script. So this Python script has been written by an engineer in K4 Matrix. So then I have created a CSV file which has the coordinates to draw a square. So these are the variables x, y, and here are the coordinates for it. So first I'll open this folder in the terminal. So then I'll use Python to execute the Python script. So here enter the required CSV file name and then enter a mesh spacing value and then press enter. So this will create a .geo file which we'll use in Gmesh to create a mesh. So now here in this terminal itself, I'll use this Gmesh. And this .geo file to create a .unv file which can be directly loaded into TechCloud. So you can see here that a UNV file has been created. So let's load that into TechCloud. So using this alternative method saves a lot of time in creating a mesh for TechCloud 360. So now we'll try some different spacing values. So for another example, I'll give spacing as 1. So a .geo file has been created. So now I'll use Gmesh. Okay, a UNV file has been created here. So I'll go back to TechCloud. I'll open a new layout. So now I load this MeshGen alternative _1.unv, turn on the mesh. So this concludes this video. Stay tuned for more.